Moving on, Dutch authorities arrested a Syrian man suspected of having been a security chief for ISIS during Syria's civil war. The man applied for asylum in the Netherlands in 2019 and later settled in a small village outside Rotterdam. Yeah, so journalist Fernand van Tetz is with us from Amsterdam. Good evening to you.
Good evening.
How is that possible, Fernand?
Well, I mean, the Netherlands has many people who apply for asylum here. In 2021, there were 25,000. We also have a big Syrian community, about 100,000 Syrians in the Netherlands at the moment. And of course, what always happens is after a war, when people flee, there are also people that flee that were part of fighting forces. And that seems to have been the case with this man. Now, he went undetected for several years. They said they received a tip 2 years ago. There was a two-year-long investigation to track him down to make sure they had the right person before they moved in earlier this week and arrested him. They say that he will be, he's suspected of committing war crimes, not him personally, but of course he was part of a group, the Islamic State, which has been linked to numerous war crimes. And I must say, it's not the first time that this has happened in the Netherlands. A couple of years ago, two men who fought for Jabhat al-Nusra in Syria were convicted in a Dutch court. So it is part of a growing trend.
Isn't there any screening by the Dutch authorities? Are questions being asked now? How could that happen?
Absolutely. Of course, every refugee that comes here has an interview with the naturalization services. They do a background check. And of course, the UN Refugee Convention allows people to be barred under Article 1F. If you are, there's a suspicion that you committed war crimes in the country you came from, then you are allowed to be denied asylum. And this does happen sporadically here in the Netherlands. Among the Syrians, though, there have been concerns earlier that people have slipped through the net. Actually, they did an entire review of all the Syrian men that were allowed access into the Netherlands just last year after reports that there could be possible war criminals in there. Only one was found then. When you talk to police about this, though, they say that there are a number of investigations ongoing, that they can't talk about what is going on. But yeah, it seems that whatever happens, some people are slipping through the net.